Georgia. Connecticut. Massachusetts. Maryland. South Carolina. New Hampshire. Virginia. Kentucky, Tennessee, Ohio, Louisiana, Indiana, Mississippi, Illinois, Alabama, Maine, Missouri, Michigan, Florida, Wisconsin, California, Oregon, Kansas, West Virginia, Nebraska, Colorado, North Dakota, South Dakota, Montana, Washington, Idaho, Wyoming, Utah, Oklahoma, Mexico, Arizona, Alaska, Hawaii, Colombia, Puerto Rico, Guam, American Samoa, Northern Mariana Islands, U.S. Virgin Islands. State flags. Order. Arms. And invite you to join the staff of your group training command in welcoming the graduating divisions with your applause as they enter midway ceremony of roll call and are announced in the following order.
divisions, counts, or marches.
Has a recruit chief pay up. The senior recruit supervises the middle staff positions and leads to the absence of the vision manager. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce the graduate division, the division commanders, and recruit chief petty officers. As I introduce each division, they will raise the competitive flags they have earned throughout their training. As I introduce each recruit chief petty officer, the flag representing their home state will also be raised. Please hold your applause until all veterans have been completed. I'll be starting from there, right. Division 279. Commanding by Senior Chief Petty Officer Jennifer Hsu. Senior Chief Petty Officer Jared Johnson. Chief Petty Officer Select. Chief Petty Officer Justin Lukowski. Petty Officer First Class Savannah Abuza. And their Group Chief Petty Officer, Senior Apprentice Rachel Brokaw from Riverside, California. Division 281. In a moment, we will see the ceremonial sidewalks, both and honor bar, take their places for arrival honors. This time our tradition for a formal greeting to this morning is doing office. When requested by the announcer, please stand for the arrival honors, march out of the code, the national anthem, and the invocation. As a reminder, military guests will remain covered throughout the entire graduate ceremony. And ladies and gentlemen, one final note. After fitting the importance of this occasion, our ceremony is expected in a formal manner. However, we do encourage you to participate in today's graduate ceremony, but let your applause show you say this just how proud of you are. Once again, welcome aboard.
Will offer this morning's invocation.
Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for this new morning. It is a morning of success and celebration. Someone here chose to believe that the impossible was indeed possible with your help. Someone chose not to yield to setbacks, self-doubt, obstacles, or negative opinions. They instead chose to believe in you, believe in themselves, and then rise to the occasion. Today, as we celebrate this important milestone in the lives of our newest sailors and their families, as these men and women get ready to depart Recruit Chain Command for A School, remind them, Lord, of the life lessons that they learned in their homes and in this place. Lessons like, do not give up. Keep going. Keep up the good work. Choose right over convenience. Be humble. Be ready to learn. Stay connected with your family and beliefs. Be intentional with your finances and life decisions, and stay away from the round crowd. Lord, be our honored guest today as we celebrate. Thank you for all you have done. Thank you for all that you will do. Allow these sailors to stay safe, be strong, ever covered and protected by you. In your holy name we pray.
Amen. I'm literally blown away and tongue-tied by the excellence in this room right now with the outstanding performance across the street. Our distinguished guest, Hector Wee. I have the distinct honor this morning of introducing our room officer, Matthew Kayasha, a native of Lubbock, Texas, enlisted in the United States Navy in 1987, completed bootcamp at Recruit Training Command San Diego, California. In 2006, he was promoted to Master Chief, and in 2009, he was selected to serve as Command Master Chief and completed tours for USS Ridley and USS New Orleans. His short assignments include Naval Reserve Readiness Command, Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, United States Naval Academy, Annapolis, Maryland, and Command of Naval Region Southwest San Diego, California. Master Chief also completed individual agency assignments of Command Master Chief, United States Navy Embedded Training Team, Combined Joint Task Force, 8th Afghanistan. He served as Command Master Chief, Naval Support Activities South Pacific, as well as Command Master Chief, United States Air Force Korea, the United States Air Force Central Command, and the U.S. Air Force. As a Fleet Master Chief, he completed tours in the Indo Pacific Fleet, U.S. Indo Pacific Command, and as a Command Senior Enlisted Leader. Master Chief Petty Officer of the Navy represents the very finest of service in our Navy, and it couldn't be a more special opportunity for him to be joining us today with this outstanding cadre of new American sailors. And with that, ladies and gentlemen,